Can't say the same for you though, Giselle. What happened to your voice?